Yo guys, my name is Martin Garrix.
What's up, it's Major.
And we're Area 21, and we're gonna read some of your YouTube comments because they were very funny, hilarious. Some of them found some Easter eggs in the videos. So, let's do it. Comments from Nikato FTW. Did anyone notice that the homeless man they gave the limo was the only human without a mask? On the Night music video, you're very sharp, and the homeless guy is the only person in that video who doesn't have a mask because he's real. He doesn't care about the ADAs, he doesn't care about the aliens, he doesn't care about how he could take advantage of them. He's just there minding his own thing, and the aliens end up giving the keys for his limo to this guy.
Yeah, his pure, genuine energy is what made them want to just give him the keys, because he was just the only one not pretending.
Super Swordman 03, what's the meaning of the smiley faces? I don't understand that part. This is in the On the Night music video.
Yeah, the smiley faces represent the masks that sometimes people wear when we don't want to show our true intentions. And especially in On the Night that took place in Hollywood, you know, they talk about like the Hollywood personality where they show you, you know, a side to see what hopefully they could get from you.
Everything is fake. The world is insane. Do you guys are family related or just two musical space creatures who met in our tiny galaxy?
Well, we feel like we're all related, so we're all family.
Question by Jesse Verusti Gui. I love the music and the music videos even more. When are you guys going on tour? We're planning on touring very, very soon. We want to do crazy live shows. It's not going to be just a show, but you're going to enter the world of Area 21.
Exactly. We're so excited to be able to bring this music to you and experience it with you.
Joel, a comment on the Area 21 Fullers video. Are they talking about the internet or social media? Anyway, the song is a banger. The song is about anything that takes attention away from the real world.
For us personally, for me, it was social media. I noticed I was spending a lot of time just scrolling, looking at everything, other people's lives, things that were going on a million miles away instead of really appreciating what was happening right here. Sky Remade asked a question. Are you guys responsible for Facebook, Insta, and WhatsApp being down?
I know the answer, but I don't think we could say it out loud. Question from Lipscandy X. How did you guys make this good, awesome animations? It's actually teamwork. It's not us doing the animations. We are very involved with the storyline, with how they're gonna look, but there's an amazing team of 80 people drawing every single frame in the videos. And it's done by the guys at Titmouse, so it's a team effort.
Octopunk is asking, can we get some merch? Where can we get some merch?
If you go to area21.earth, you can order all the merch there. You can order this, you cannot order this, but you can order a lot of other cool merch there, so enjoy.
Jaden, with a 3, saw us asking, doing this sign in followers, and they ask, is that the official Area 21 hand sign?
Hell yeah. Requiem, would you consider turning these videos into a full-blown show? I always want to see shows of most animated music videos I like, but this especially. That's one of our main goals. We would love to one day turn it into like a crazy cartoon or movie where we dive into the subjects even further, where we can describe our the aliens' stories on planet Earth, all the adventures they embark on. But that's a dream for now. Sleek Inc, why do I feel the songs are all connected? They're all connected sonically because it's Major's voice, it's my production and our writing together. But also with the stories, with the vibe of the song, with the energy, we really try to have it all sound cohesive, but also still very different. But we try to combine as many genres as possible, and they are connected. Question from Neon Dragonoid. So in other words, can I get a girlfriend if I had no followers? Live in the real world, don't spend as much time on your phone. Talk to girls, take them out on a date, go walk through the park, and I'm sure you'll find a beautiful girlfriend.
Anyone else saw this hidden meme at 37 seconds on followers? Wow, you got a good eye. That meme is funny because a lot of guys can relate to that, or anyone can relate to that, of wanting to look at someone else and feeling that.
Grass is always greener.
Yeah, so the thing that we love about Area 21 is to be able to bring a lot of memes and current things into our work and just merge it with popular culture.
Pirates Radio with the comment, who else discovered this as a young child and still finds it just as inspiring? Seems like we're all in the same boat here. We're all in the same boat. We started this project 6 years ago, but it feels like right now is the first big outing, and we're very excited you're part of the journey. Comment, wow, I'm really gonna tattoo their logo. That's an absolute honor. Think twice before you put something on your body, but if you're 100% confident that you wanna do the Area 21 logo, it means a lot to us. Thank you so much for your support.
Arnon Gravel asks, why are we making our lives such a mess when we could be loving every minute? That's what we were trying to say, that's it. Loving every minute, that's it, you got it.
Luke Bonky, Bro, this slept so hard on Area 21 Mona Lisa, the storyboard animation. Thank you, Luke. Well, it's cool, the Mona Lisa storyboard animation. You can see the rough storyboarded version that the animation team did, and then the finalized polished version. And it makes you realize how much time and how much effort is into the details.
Pizza Knight.
I love your name.
Pizza Knight, yeah, right away, that's a good name. One of the best music and art content creators out there ever on Followers. Thank you, wow. We feel grateful to have created a whole world around this music. You know, it's a concept, there's a planet, there's the animation, there's the music.
We can't wait to have you see the real live shows. Coming from a nobody, you're never a nobody. If everyone did even half of what these lyrics say, they would live a way better life. I can only speak for myself, but it's very good and a lot of fun to not care that much, to focus on what's around you, on who you have around you. Not compare yourself too much on the internet. Don't compare yourself too much to other people. Do you, have fun, and you're beautiful in every way.
Slash Smile and On The Night video, they wrote, "This band is so unique and wholesome, I love it." Wow, thank you, that means a lot to us. We like to just come with messages that hopefully people can resonate with, hopefully can give you a good vibe and good energy, so thank you so much.
I definitely need to get both the CD and the vinyl for this. Thank you so much. The whole project, the album, is gonna be so much fun. It's gonna be so much fun listening to it from beginning to end. We try to take you on a journey and we're very grateful to have you be part of it.
I hope they still make music years from now to change the world. Area 21 Followers. Yeah, we hope so too.
That's our goal. This is not a one album project. We have so much fun, so much joy creating the music, being in the studio. It's not like any regular studio session, how you would imagine it. Like we're running around, guitars, drums, like it's so much fun, so much joy in the creation, and I don't see Area 21 ever stopping. Comment by BX500, can't wait, your music helped me through some deep cuts. I'm looking forward to healing more from your unique, wow, and endless vibes. Being able to make this music, but also seeing these comments heals us in a way. That's why we make music, and thank you so much for your support.
For me, being able to create unique things is something that's super exciting. Merging styles to create something that's never been before heard. So grateful that you receive it well, and thank you.
My name is Martin Garrix.
I'm Major.
We are Area 21, and thank you so much for tuning in. Don't be scared, there's a lot of new music coming very soon. We're very busy in the studio working on new songs, new crazy storylines, crazy journeys of the aliens on planet Earth. And thank you so much for your support and for your patience.